Well, hi again, you guys. Welcome to another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. We're going to play a song. I've kind of been hunting for it for a while. I just recently picked up this LP. You guys certainly have heard of the Neville brothers. Well, this is a solo record by, I think, one of their younger brothers, if not the youngest brother, of those great, talented vocalists and musicians from Louisiana, I believe, New Orleans. The Neville brothers. This is Ivan Neville with If My Ancestors Could See Me Now. And my buddy Ron really liked this song. This was from probably 83 or 4. I'm going to guess 88. Okay, pretty close. So, you guys would remember Aaron Neville. He had a famous duet, I think some of the other Neville brothers might even play on this. This is a really cool record. Wow, Keith Richards gets a shout out on here. Mr. and Mrs. Arthur Neville. Who else is listed on here as part of the... Well, there's Aaron Neville, Joel Neville, Jason Neville. Jeez. All the Neville family. Man, oh man. So this is really great because some of my all-time favorite session musicians play on this record. You've got the great Waddy Wachtel, who's one of the all-time premier West Coast guys that you needed. Linda Ronstadt, anytime anybody needed. Stevie Nicks, you needed a great guitar player, call him. You also get Danny Korchmar, and then Jeff Porcaro on drums. And that's basically his band. He also adds a Jim Keltner and a Steve Jordan on some of these songs. And we're going to play a really fun song from this album. It's called Not Just Another Girl. Interestingly, the saxophone solo is by Danny Korchmar, who also plays guitar. So I didn't know that. That's pretty interesting. Normally the sax guy, that's what he does. He's not the guitar player. Now, here's my confusion. No relation. This is Robbie Neville. Okay. No relation. So I have an EP called C'est La Vie. And then here's the LP, Robbie Neville. Spelled differently. But I don't have any other Neville brothers, so I thought I would just throw this out there. Unrelated. So let's get the song going. I like it. I love you. She could have been from anywhere. wow, well, that's a song you probably haven't heard for a while, by this talented part of the Neville brothers, Ivan. That's really cool. I like that. He had another hit off of this album called Falling Out of Love. That's cool. So, interesting. I don't have any other Neville Brothers records. Maybe I ought to make a note and see if I can find some of those. So I'll keep my eyes open for that. Tell me what you know about this group, this guy. Anything else? This is how this works. This is Curtis Collects Vinyl Records. It's about the passion and the format, the album covers, the music. And I chime in as your host. So hope you enjoyed this and the other ones, and hope you guys come back here and visit some of these soon, listening and watching and subscribing. That's a huge compliment. And we'll see you guys back here again. I'll make some more of these and hope you enjoy them. This was another edition of Curtis Collects Vinyl Records.